Hey guys, Mike Facile here, and in this video we're talking about how to make money with Redbubble and how total beginners are earning $100 to $700 per day. More with that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Facile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that Selfless Plastic will open up for this week's free workshop. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days. Check it out below. So before we actually begin with Redbubble, you gotta understand what it is, the pros and cons, and exactly the best way to do that. So even if you are a complete newbie beginner that has never touched Redbubble in your life, you can still make money. So Redbubble, all it is, it's a print-on-demand marketplace where essentially you upload designs onto here, and whenever somebody comes in here and types in, for example, cat t-shirt, because so like millions of people are literally going to Redbubble every single day. They're like the Amazon.com of like t-shirts, right? If somebody goes and buys this product at 20 bucks, what they do is they'll pay this Jen in Nashville person a royalty for their design. Now think about how huge that is, because the pros when someone does that is you don't have to touch the product, you don't have to do customer service, you don't have to do any of your own marketing, you don't even have to do customer service, I already said that, you don't have to do returns, you literally just get paid. Now the cons when it comes of this is you don't control the business, you don't control the email list, you don't control the buyers, which what happens is, you know, as things get more and more competitive, which they just naturally do in all aspects, like from, it happened with Redbubble, it happened with eBay, it happened with e-commerce, it happened with affiliate marketing, you gotta figure out a way to overcome that, right? The cons are it could get very competitive because of the fact that, like I said, it's free and anybody could get started. You're literally competing against 970,000 other cat t-shirts, right? So why the hell would they buy your t-shirt? You're probably wondering, well, Mike, why would you say such like a bad negative thing? Well, I'll show you exactly how to combat that so you don't have to depend on Redbubble to just make money while still leveraging Redbubble as a business to do all of the dirty work for you. So you don't have to build a huge team. You don't have to buy products from China. You don't have to do all of this high investment upfront cost like what most businesses and traditional businesses have to do. So the first thing you gotta understand is understand what business that you're in. You're not actually in the t-shirt business. You're not in the e-commerce business. You are in the design business. And what I mean by that is if I knew back in print on demand that all of my focus should have just focused on winning designs, I would have just focused more on that instead of all of the other things that do not matter. Designs are what actually create sales. And what you could actually do is go ahead and figure out what designs are gonna work by just literally trial and error. Or you could find out exactly what is selling right now and just model them. So what I would do is literally go to, you know, Pinterest. This is where people are pinning the things that they wanna buy later on. And now they're telling you exactly the top designs that are gonna do the best. So as you can see, you know, there's like this like cat card game thing. There's this best cat day ever. There's this Black Cats Matter. There's this like cat spider. There's the cat is my Valentine. There's cat mama. I can hear you, but I'm not listening cat. Meow. What I would start doing is start screenshotting a lot of these things. And not just on Pinterest, but on multiple different things. Same thing on, you know, Redbubble itself. I would just type in cat, but in this case, type in best selling and then scroll down and find the top designs that are actively selling right now. You can see exactly what is doing the best, right? And lastly, I would also do it in AliExpress. This is where a lot of people drop t-shirts, dropship t-shirts, and I would sort by orders. What that would actually do is show me the top designs that are doing the best right now, and you could see that it always changes. But right now, this does well, this does well, this does well, this does well. I would screenshot all of these. I would literally then, and you're probably going, well, Mike, I'm not good at design work. I don't know how to do any art. There's no creative bone in my body. I'm bad with crayons. You could literally just come to Upwork and just type in graphic designer. And what I did in the past is I understood that I'm really bad when it comes to design work and whatnot. I literally go down here, type in Philippines, and I look for somebody with an hourly rate of, you know, $10 an hour or lower. Now what I would do is I would have like a Dropbox or a Google Drive of all of these images that I knew was working from, you know, Redbubble and Pinterest and AliExpress, and I'd literally send it to these designers and have them, you know, make all these designs. And when I did that, since I had all the designs already up and ready, they charged me very, very cheap for a bunch of designs that I could just make money with. Now think about how powerful that is, right? Because when I did this, I literally got it down to $2 a design that I could literally flip on Redbubble for a profit. Now, the biggest problem with most of these ways is most people just depend on Redbubble. And that's why they're competing against 900,000 people. What you guys gotta understand is you gotta figure out a way to leverage the pros of Redbubble without having to suffer the cons, right? The huge competition, the barrier of entry is very, very low. People take your designs. So most people don't do is work with influencers. You know, there's people that make videos about cats, 600,000 views and 4,000 subscribers. You can literally start reaching out to them, making custom designs about them, giving them promo codes, but the thing about Redbubble is since it's not your own brand, you kind of have to kind of put a little bridge in front of them to kind of like take the email address, so that way you're not just building Redbubble's business, you're building your own business, right? In the emails. Because if Redbubble goes out of business, guess what? All of your business was dependent on this. You need to figure out a way to get a competitive advantage by building your own distribution network, which is all Redbubble is. People go to Redbubble because they want to buy t-shirts. They buy t-shirts from Redbubble. You need to kind of leverage that from Redbubble, but to create your own infrastructure around it. The best way that we like doing it is with email marketing. I can literally come to these people and create like a read the free report, 10 steps to do for all cat lovers, right? And as you can see with certain softwares and websites, it's like super easy to manage. I'm not like the most tech savvy person in the world, and I'm like an idiot when it comes to computers. I was a biology student in college, right? I didn't understand any of this stuff. But you know, with simple softwares like this, I just type this in and I can create like a 10-step ebook that I give away for free to all of their audience members. Now think about this, 600,000 views. If I could just get like 1,000 people that are into cats, or 10,000 people that are into cats to like sign up for this email list, then I could start growing my email list and distribution network of people that like cats. Now think about how powerful this is. You could see in one of my businesses, in my test account, we're literally getting in an extra 152 new emails every single day. Now the thing about this is, for example, say I wanted to sell a new design. Instead of uploading it on Redbubble and competing against 900,000 people, this way I will build an email list out of cat lovers. And whenever I upload a new design on Redbubble, I can literally then be like, hey guys, new design for this month. Loved our last month's cat tee. Check out this month's here. So just like that, I don't have to like be over salesy. I don't have to show myself on camera. I could just literally send simple emails. And when I create a new design, instead of waiting to be ranked for cat on Redbubble, which will take a long time because there's a lot of results, you can literally just send to your people that have already shown you that they like cat stuff. And then you could put your, you know, Redbubble t-shirt link. Like you could just come in here, say this was your design and whatnot. You could literally send them this thing and then you could start making money from it. But when you start actually promoting it out of Redbubble and you start getting sales, Redbubble will just naturally start ranking you for that search term, which is really good. Of course, if you want a faster and easy way to make money online, check out the free workshop below, because we literally have a 62-year-old woman that went from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days faster than even this method. And of course, check out my podcast of all these multimillionaires that literally live here in Bali. With that being said, I love you guys. I'll see you guys later.